So, I'm here at Caledon State Park today. Day two of my taper for taper week. Just a little short 5-6 mile run. A little bit of vert, not much vert. Weather's nice, it's clear again, sunny, kind of cool. It's supposed to warm up, but yeah, we got the race on Saturday, so trying to keep the legs limber and everything ready to go. I'm testing out my new pack today as well. I've got a Eastway pack, hip pack, lets me carry 1.5 liters of water in one shot, plus another 4.5 liters of gear. So pockets for gels and such, plus my camera gear will fit in there. So we'll see how that works out today on the run, and then I'll check back in later. Just over a mile in, doing pretty good, still feeling good, a little bit of cramping in my left leg again, but it'll work out. It's just a little tender, but it's nice, this new waist belt. I can't really say it was designed for running so much as just maybe mountain biking or hiking. Kind of bounces around, so be interesting to see how it works for a long run, whether it starts rubbing me or not. It's a good thing to test it out today and tomorrow. I may just stick with my Speed Goat belt. The shoes are my Temp 5s from Altra, and they're working out pretty good. Yeah, I'm at the triangle now. just 2 miles in, passing down on Mallows Marsh, coming up to Potomac, the little dock down there. Just check it out and see what it feels like, what it looks like today. Still doing good, run-wise. Pace is tracking. It's in around 10 and a half minute miles. Need to slow down a little bit. Not quite halfway through the run. Alright, I'm almost to the turnaround. Headed back to the truck. Slowed my pace down a bit. Dropped it down to like an average, like 14 minute mile. But it's really nice out here today. I'm liking the weather change. But the weather forecast for, I think it's next week, supposed to get back up into the Hades and be hot and humid again for another week, week and a half. But at least it's supposed to be like this race day, so highs in the low 80s with a little bit of wind, sun and clouds, which will work out. Almost back to the truck. I'm almost done with the run. It's been a good run. Not very crowded today. Not a lot of dogs either. So, has been nice. I was able to get here early enough. Get the run done. And, thank you.
Thank you.